2004 cars containing neck belts. The neck belts, introduced last month in an attempt to reduce head injuries, have been found to cause crushed tracheas, severe spinal damage, and violent decapitation.
Hi, Dad.